Now she's done with a new straight pipe.